Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my next guide video for how to fix your mod versions for better balanced game, better balanced starts, multiplayer helper, and better spectator mod. This video is just going to be a walkthrough step-by-step guide of what I do to make sure that I have a 100% success rate in fixing these mod versions whenever there's a new update out. And without any further ado, let's continue on to the video. Okay, so first thing I want to say is that these steps are all handwritten out in my Discord server, which you can find a link in the description below for. And I'm going to go through this step by step. So the first thing I'm going to do is launch Steam. Then we're going to launch Civ. So we're going to launch our Civ 6 game. So this is what I do. I make sure that I launch it, and as it's loading up, what I like to do is think about the steps that I'm going forward with. So when I get there, I'm going to check my mods. I'm going to disable them. I'm going to close my game, and I'm going to move forward. So in the meantime, while this is going on, I can sit here and talk about the Discord channel. So please join the Discord channel. You can get more of these guides, and I do weekly giveaways, so please consider joining the Discord channel for at least the giveaways and these guides. And with that being said, we should be getting to the main menu here very shortly. So the next step would be to select additional content, mods. I uncheck the official content, which gives me access to only my mods that I have. I go through and I disable each one individually, like this. And then at that point, I go back to the main menu and I close my game. And here's a key thing that I like to do whenever I close my game, is I like to open up my task manager and go in and check to make sure that it is in fact fully closed. It's just a double check thing that I like to do real quick. All right, it's done. And the next step here would be to make sure Steam's open. Then we go to our workshop. In the workshop, I hover over my files here. I click subscribed items, it goes to the items that I have subscribed to, and I go to each one individually and I unsubscribe. But before I actually unsubscribe, you want to make sure that you have them favorited, which is this blue star right here. So make sure you have them favorited and then unsubscribe. And the reason why you have them favorited is because when you unsubscribe, they go away. And the next step would be to go and select this favorited tab, and they'll be saved in your favorites here, and then you can immediately go back in and resubscribe them just like this, each one individually. And then I make sure that they're downloading, which you can see right here, and I make sure I wait for each one of them to complete their downloading to make sure that I have the right versions. And once these are done and I confirm that they do this, the next step would be to close Steam and to double check to make sure that Steam is closed. So you see they completed, I exit out of Steam, I open up my task manager just to confirm, I scroll down through checking for any Steam icons that are popping up. As you can see, it doesn't quite close the full way, so you have to make sure you go in and you end these tasks and make sure that they all go away, and usually that's where it's at. And now I know that Steam has fully closed. Next thing I'm going to do now is I'm going to launch Steam. Why am I launching Steam? Because I need to launch Steam to make sure it's reset, and I need it so I can launch my game. Then I'm going to go into my library like this. I'm going to find my Civilization 6 right here, and I'm going to press play, and I'm going to relaunch the game, just like so. And once I get into there, I'm going to check the mods and the additional content the same way that I did when I went to disable. I want to make sure that they are enabled, and then that's it. That'll be the end of it. So I'm just going to go through that real quickly once this loads up. Again, like I said, please consider joining the Discord for giveaways and these guide videos. And also, like and subscribe, please. And then once we get inside the main menu, you get back to your additional content. You click mods, uncheck official content, you check here, and this is important. You go in here and you double check to make sure that the versions are the correct versions they're supposed to be and that they're all enabled. Once you do that, you're good to go. The mod versions are fixed. Guarantee you won't have any problems. I haven't had any problems yet. And with that being said, that's the video, guys. Thanks. Tune in to the next one.